And here's your Wednesday stars. With Mercury in Scorpio, that's your third house of communication in connection to Pluto in your fifth house, then this is a great time for you to look and learn, learning new things, learning new possibilities. It's also very loving, and it's about connecting with someone who turns you on sexually, because of the way they are. Someone who's accomplished, ambitious, and who knows what they're talking about. Now that's sexy.